You have been chosen for a mission. It can only be you. Your training and experience has made this possible.
I've gathered my powers through countless hours in the basement. So just face it, my replacement is just too much for the amateurs who manage to damage everything that we give it to y'all. All who hear the call, no, we won't fall, ball, we don't stall. Keep it moving, see we proving, we doing whatever it takes. With the pen, any mission is possible. Just listening to the music we make. See, my life is nothing but a word in which God creates.
Rocking and stopping, popping, unlocking the hard visions. Just sneaking up on people, tweaking, seeking. Cause God missing the deacons, won't heed it. Speaking on weekends, we're not missing. By leaking this pen, it's making it possible for all missions. But look, you're trying to get bombed on. Overstepping your time zone. Watch instead of their talking while we rocking, getting a rhyme zone. Claiming no God with dirt made eyes, you're looking but gotta be blind. Vexed by his perfection, cause you are blessed on the first line.
This mission is not to be taken lightly. Others have tried but failed. The infiltration, domination, and legitimizing of this music. We've always been looked upon as no threat, but no longer. If they won't give it, then we'll take it.
Hey, I speak a street slang way whenever I'm given a chance, and catch these words way out of line. They finna dance, dancing alphabet, spelling out precious well as cause. Can slang a verb from off the head since about 13 I bought. But hey dude, you just way too street, that's what I heard. And I suppose cause I learned the dirt from them West Covina curves. And I've been catching resistance since I first started way back. Cause the fact is young cats, I let them suckers know they whack.
Genetically engineered by God, spit lyrical venom. Now skills are stained in my jeans, but won't made out like denim. I'm making weapons with words and sentences when I'm penning. I'm murdering tracks with adrenaline, now I'm a lyrical felon. That's my third offense, I'm facing a life imprisonment. But I'll be out in less than 8 bars, no doubt if I'm diligent. Shakespeare's equivalent, young black and militant vigilant. Isn't it funny how pens make the impossible limitless?
If you choose to accept this mission, they will deny you. You will be heartbroken, lied to, backstabbed, hated, and misunderstood. If you choose to accept this mission, you will work hard. You will die unappreciated.
Check this out. You see, I never forgot it when I was first told it, or when I was first misquoted. Got too hot for me to hold it. I wrote it on 8 stars. Forced a lifetime into 8 bars. In a matter of 8 days, I died 8 different ways. That's 4 8s and 32 scars. But after 8 seconds pass, I'll forget about it and go on to the next complex mission. Seeing as though I'm a missionary on text, a visionary with bounce checks. Still old for the last rendition, but now in a better position to collect
ink flowing from this regiment. Pen all of my negligence of supposedly heaven sent. Men running your residence in 12 seconds, who knows it? My mic will become an explosive mechanism to wreck corrosive. Restoring the land of respect, reconcile, represent. Representative of rhythmic roller coaster rider, refuse to be ripping repetitive, rhyming ridiculous, reaching the peak while your canvas gets sanded. The savage opposite amateurs opting to manage your path while dropping your baggage and like the cabbage. I speak.
It can only be you. You can't see it. Your last hope. Go and take it. It's rightfully ours. And don't bother telling nobody. They won't understand. This message will self-destruct in 2 seconds.
You know, it's pretty dope. It's a pretty dope idea. I mean, I really couldn't see the vision when I was first told about it, but now that everybody's here and we've laid down some stuff, you know, it's love.